The CSS clamp function empowers us to regulate the dimensions of an HTML element, constraining it within specified minimum and maximum values. This feature ensures that an element does not grow or shrink beyond certain dimensions. It takes three parameters: a minimum value, a preferred value, and a maximum allowed value. Let's look at two prominent examples of using clamp functions in responsive web designs. With the CSS clamp function, you can set a font size that adapts beautifully to different screen sizes. This CSS code guarantees that the font size adjusts proportionally to the viewport width, adhering to specified minimum and maximum limits. If the computed value of 4.5 VWs falls below 1 rem, it defaults to 1 rem. If the computed value exceeds 2 rem, it caps at 2 rem for optimal design consistency. Now assume we have this page layout with a sidebar to the left. This little snippet ensures that the sidebar stays within the minimum width of 60 pixels and a maximum of 200 pixels. It will never be too small or too large. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.